Nigerian girl, I want to talk to you. So you use soap to catch a man. Do you have intelligence to keep him? It's just a simple question. Like, hey, hello, sir. So you use soap to bring a beautiful girl into your life. And then the question is, you have capacity to be the husband to the woman she's becoming, not the girl you attracted. Okay, so you use soap to get a job. Now, when they give you assignment to carry up, will soap write memo? We need to talk. This soap, cutting soap is very interesting. And everybody cutting soap is... Listen, and I know you come to church, but you cut soap. I know you cut communion on Wednesday, but cut soap on Saturday. And my question to you is, what soap brings into your life? Does your life have the capacity to sustain? And by the way, do you know the danger you are putting yourself in by telling God that he is no longer competent to be your source, but a mortal man is now going to